Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to password protect an Excel file. If you've got an Excel file that contains critical information that you need to share with other people, you may want to consider putting a password lock on that file. Password protecting your Excel file ensures that anyone who gets the file but doesn't have the password won't be able to see any of the information. In this video, I'll show you how to put password protection in both the Excel for Office 365 and desktop Excel versions. At present, you aren't able to put password protection in the Excel mobile client. If you want to lock a file but still make it possible for anyone without the password to view it in read-only mode, I'll link to my video showing you how to do that in the description. Now let's walk through the steps to password protect an Excel file. Step 1. Open the Excel file you want to password protect and then click File in the menu along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Choose Info in the menu. The Info screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Protect Workbook to open a drop-down menu and then choose Encrypt with Password. The Encrypt Document window is shown. Step 4. Enter the password you want to use to lock the Excel file and then click OK. Another window appears, prompting you to re-enter the same password. Re-enter the same password and then click OK again. You'll be returned to the Info screen, where you'll see the password workbook item is highlighted with a note that says a password is required to open this workbook. Going forward, whenever anyone tries to open this file, they'll be prompted to enter a password before they can access the file. You can remove the password lock on your Excel file by doing the following. Step 1. Open the Excel file and then navigate back to the Info screen. Step 2. Click Protect Workbook to open a drop-down menu and then click Encrypt with Password. The Encrypt Document window is shown. Step 3. Remove the existing password in the Password field to make it blank and then click OK. You'll return to the Info screen and a password will no longer be required to open this file going forward. You will need to resend this file to anyone who has the locked file if you want them to have the version of the file that doesn't require a password. Let me know what your favorite Excel feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.